Firefighters responding to a fire at Kapiolani Medical Center this evening. HFD says the fire was in the ducts. Crews arrived to the scene just after 6 p.m. and were able to fully extinguish the flames within an hour. And we reached out to Kapiolani. They said that no patient services were affected and no injuries were reported.